of the soul, bro. You got a bad ass shit off, man. You can't move some shit on your chest. I'm here to tell you right now. Come on, shake that shit off. Shake it off, man. If you not sagging your titty, don't move. Shake it off. Real talk. And you know what we gotta start doing, y'all? As a community, not just as a community, but as a nation. We gotta start back talking to each other. We gotta talk to each other. When a motherfucker do a bullet, man, tell him, stop being a hating ass, bitch ass nigga, and tell that man he gonna do it. When a nigga is fucking up, tell that fucking nigga he's fucking up, so that nigga won't make that same mistake again. You hear me? Now, on that note, we gotta start back talking to our kids. We gotta talk to him, y'all. If you got a child out there that's 9 and above, you think your child's smart. I'm here to tell you that your child is dumber than a motherfucker. You hear me? We are losing our kids to the technology. Every time somebody even bastards, what they do? They on their phone, they on their iPad. You can't say nothing to them, so you say something, lose their mind. Blah, 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 blah. What you think? Blah, blah, blah. I'm like, bitch, I'm gonna whoop your motherfucking ass. You hear me? And all of you are on the old head, y'all did an amazing job with raising the early 90s. Those are the ladies, baby, that got some sense. You hear me? Yes, sir. 90, 91, 92.
Sorry, mate.